Jesus was not actually fictional.
Whether or not he was the Messiah is debated, but
Jesus was an actual person, yes. Him.
They did crucify him for claiming he was the son of God. There are records.
Albeit really shitty records, but they're there. Which is why there is no actual estimation for his birth, which is why there's an estimation for his birth and death, not an approximate date and time.